Everyone, this is Rodsville 12. I think I said it right this time. I didn't say hey guys. No, I don't. Wow, I can't even remember what I just said. Which is always great. Come on, buddy. Hack it! Hack it! No! Hack it! Yep, that's what I want. Okay. Let's see. Da-da-da. Ooh, this one's kinda hard. Another thing that they kept in infinite. Yeah, this is just a big, huge comparison, and that's kind of what I meant it to be. Not just to infinite, but to all of the Bioshock games, and by that I mean infinite and 2 included. Which, even though 2 I just started playing, and I might not finish until I finish this, so. And yeah, I probably won't do 2 on the channel. I'm just playing for fun, never quit it. So, yeah. There we go. I like getting the cameras. So much hacking though. So, ooh. Where am I blocked through? Where am I blocked through? There we go. Perfect. Perfect. You need one more. There. Yeah, really, I'm just doing this again. I decided to, because I had up to part 15 of my playthrough of this game, I really just restarted it because now that I've seen Infinite, I can look at this with like different eyes. I know it's been quite a while since this game came out, and that's like one of the amazing things with this game, is that it holds up so well. I say this every single time, but it does. It's amazing. Come on, come on. Yeah, it really does. Irrational knows how to make a game. And I don't think it's a spoiler. I'm not even gonna say what it is, but the twist in this game? I still think it's a really good twist. In some way, I'll let him talk. Gone mad, Diamond. Oh no, you don't. There you go. Lie down. That's a good boy. That's a good boy.
Myself. We'll get
He's an easy boss. He's a really easy boss. If you just go in like you've always learned to play, wrench in hand, and the other thing.
Poro Silk and down.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Simon. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Oof. Come on. I love stupid people. Game wise, not real life wise, because I just might be one. I don't know. You know, there's not like one person that is smart in life. It's just so hard to like see, to find someone that is too, like that is just smart in every area. Because you know, there's just so much. And I feel like no one can really be good at everything. I don't know. That's my opinion. Feel free to tell me yours. Oh, great. Yep. Oh, no. All right, give me a good one there. Right in time. And another one. Here. Please tell me it's clear. Okay. Straight. And one that turns. Not that hard. Not that hard. I think it's on a adaptive difficulty. I actually kind of feel that adaptive difficulty is one of the... It's a really cool feature, but sometimes if you like accidentally activate it or leave it active like it was on this game, it's like by default it's active. So, really annoying. Oof. Whoa.
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some animal.
It's just you and me. And I want to taste the atom like a
drink. Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of atom. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, it ain't. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her! Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the antidote. Things are carrion. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
I said this the last time, pretty much exactly like this when I played. And I don't feel bad at all to say it again. I've never seen a person harvest these girls, unless they're playing for a second time and want to see what happened, but like, their gut reaction is to rescue.
No.
And so many games kind of feel like morality tests, you know? They have like a bunch of these things that...
You saved me.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
But yeah, it really...
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers guard the machine. Make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course. Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Everyone's messed up down here. Every single person. What is this? Teleportation? They don't have that. This one they do. But yeah, so many games have those things that I kind of feel like a morality test. It's just like, are you going to save this person? Or are you not? Are you go? Oh yeah, by the way, no Shadow for the main character in this game? Bioshock 2 does have Shadow. That's something interesting. I guess back in this time, no games had like protagonists with shadows. So, I don't know. Alright, going on. It's really simple. If you have electric buck, you got it. You got it, Big Daddies. It's really easy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah, and the little sisters look a lot better in 2. They look like old, little old people in this game. They really do. At least I think they do. Like, that's, once again, my opinion. Can't throw that strong. Dead. Boom. I shot 4 times. Not 6.
Free markets, free will, and free men.
Oh. Oh, look at that. I have a lot of them. No problem there.
Welcome to the
Yeah, let's reload everything. Actually. Yep, sorry, Doc. Tough luck. Now we go the next part. Next time. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you guys soon.